10 to shoot. 7 to shoot. Nice pass inside.
Many things is the flex even after the pass, but great job the find inside the keeper.
Right on cue as you say that. Mabry's been really good on that end. We are calling for it and finishing.
That's a beautiful pocket feed by McCowan. And you see right there, nice double team. McCowan with their head up.
Well, the activity level right now, again, for this Dallas Wings team defensively has been so good.
Here, McCowan inside and one.
You can't cover her single.
Well, good patience to wait for Teaira coming off of this roll and great vision.
They have her matched up against McCowan. Maybe that's what the Sky need. Right now, though, it's the other post player for Dallas, Hala Thornton, getting the bucket to go.
Mabry, nice dish. Teaira McCowan inside, got it.
Another look at it. But again, great job calling for the on-ball screen. You see the hezzy, you see the pass, and you see the high.
McCowan sets the pick. Harris goes around it. Inside. What a pass by Harris. Teaira McCowan with 21. Dallas has the lead.
Able to come over for the block. This time, Ty Harris gets Kelsey Plum on her hip, makes the unselfish pass. High pass, mind you.
Kind of walked up to her on the bench and said, stay ready.
Stay ready. That's right.
It's the veteran leadership on this group. They lost Alicia Gray there, though, and she gets this Dallas lead back to double digits. McCowan back in the game for Dallas. That's what she's been doing all half long.
41, Kia Stokes checked into the lineup for the Aces. Teaira McCowan barrels her way on the inside. Mabry, 8 to shoot, dumps it down inside again, Teaira McCowan!
But that possession, Ace is able to run it flawlessly.
Here's Teaira McCowan inside again, did a great job of pulling the double team away from McCowan.
She just means so much to this group, even if she isn't the one doing the scoring. Trying to double McCowan, but it isn't working. McCowan leading all Dallas scores.
They are moving really well. They're in sync on both ends of the floor as Teaira McCowan is able to assert herself inside with the finish.
I said in the third quarter, and I'll say it again here in the fourth quarter. There are games when your stuff just isn't working for whatever reason. This might be one of them for the Sky. That's that formidable post action that I was talking about from the wing.
Ty Harris three rattles around and out, but at the end of the day, the post play works again.
And again, they jump out. They have to single cover McCowan inside.
Well, they really did. Great screen and nice separation. The double team comes, but single coverage down low.
Now Ty Harris with that speed on the move.
Oh, good pass.
McCowan on the finish.
Alicia Gray with the sweet dime.
As much action as they possibly can with her defending Wilson right now.
Thornton, no. Offensive rebound. Teaira McCowan's in double digits.
Oh, good tag there by Emma Meesman defensively.
Kept her arm straight up, but again, the height of McCowan. James Wade is pretty animated in that last timeout. McCowan there, James Wade won't like that.
The Wings have been able to do some more things offensively in the sense that they don't see the traps coming as much, and that has to deal with their foul trouble as Teaira McCowan.
Stevens has 9 off the bench in 15 minutes, and she started those last two games in place of Parker. Those two on the floor with each other now. Teaira McCowan has been a problem all night, 16 big points.